Welcome back to another video on the channel, isn't it? So yeah, as you see, night eyes, we are going to talk about things about GDs, isn't it? So I want to say a small thanks to all the people them will like our video, them all of them thing they and come support the channel, isn't it? See, enough people say things, but you know, go on with it, is it? No, you're happy, you don't know anything, is it? So anyways, yeah, remember, I have one playlist, I want to go check out, isn't it? I want to go over a playlist deep on my channel, so I can go deal with it, is it? So yeah. Anyways, so today, in today's video, I want to cover some small things where people are misunderstand about the GDF, is it? So yeah, I will go time now, so I do my video, isn't it? So quick and fast, man, enough. This is not going to be long, isn't it? So respect to all the people in my day and all of them days, you know, so yeah. Things about the GDF now, alright, now the blood thing, now the blood test me at that boy, you know, so certain people always say, why them take enough blood from everybody, like, why them take enough blood from everybody, like, the bag of blood when you go to medical, you know, so one of the reasons them why them take it from you is cause them give donation, them do it as donation, is it? Them take your blood and use it as donation. So even if you do go so boom, your medical did successful, never successful, even if your medical never successful, them still take it, you see, them still take the bag of blood and give it as donation. Even if you have a feel or pass, them still take the bag of blood, you see me? So naturally, they would take two carts of blood, like two blood samples, small sample of blood for it, used as test for certain things, you know, your system, is it, and what type of blood you have, is it. So all of them things, even if them we call them take the bag of blood for it, that means say you pass, is it, you can still feel the blood test, isn't it? So that I think some of them want talk to the boat, so enough people not understand say that I go on, is it? So yeah, and cause the reason to why them not really take enough blood from certain people is because when you have recent tattoo or piercing, is it? So if you have on that, you can get it as donation, is it? So yeah, nobody have to like no cut or nothing for the pan, none of them things that can depend your body in that time, is it? So yeah, just to clear that off. So alright, now another thing is the GDF number, is it? No, people still complain about the GDF contact number, is it? So naturally them change the GDF number, them, is it? So from my understanding, yes, GDF number is changed. Yeah, so I think I'm going to put, I don't really want to put it in the description of this video, you know, but yeah, I'll try, but I'll think about it, because I don't know, I'll think about it, isn't it? Because GDF number is kind of, what would I say, full, like, every time people call it, there's a lot of calling them again, and it kind of full them line, ever full, isn't it? So, not sure, like, want to put it out, so everybody go barrage it, and how do I help me, I help you, but you know, certain things have to keep away, is it? From the public. So anyways, next thing was, you know, the psychometric test, is it? So I'm supposed to do a video about this, the psychometric test, but that's a good small thing about the psychometric test, is it? The psychometric test is just to, what you call, if you see, if you not think outside the box, is it? So it's not always what you think I'll be the answer, I'll be the answer, isn't it? Yeah, I think different than what ordinary people are thinking, you see it. So the people maybe I get me wrong here, so and I say, oh, I read as when I go see one box and sand in I when I go dig those things, say boom, one box in our sand or something. And I saw it, I go you see it, and I have to think outside and I have to know what it mean and how it's there, you see it. So if them go so boom and give you know, a picture about the sand in the box, you can know say oh, boom, a sandbox, is it? Simple as that, and just have to think different and not really get frustrated, as in, cause I can tell you, it can get frustrated at times, as you thinking about certain things, as you, so, and I can clear that off, simple, 1, 2, 3, if you clear off, as you, so, yeah, I'm gonna make a video about the psychometric soon, so you can have a better understanding, as you, so, anyways, the next thing was, you know, the how you call it, the X-ray in the first medical, as you. So the X-ray cover the what you call it, broken bones in the body, is it? So if you do go some boom, even have a what you call it, a broken hand from primary school back in the days or a longer time in the past, what you call it, the X-ray I go cover everything, so them can see if your hand it break and if it fix back, is it? So if it fix back, them will consider taking you inside JDF, is it? So enough people that ask about that, say if them sitting there dead, them hand or them foot or one of them bone did break and it fix back, if them get accepted, same way. Yes, they will be get accepted as long as it's fixed, as it, so yeah, that took over, they say, as me, so yeah, the next thing was, you know, and I think it's the last thing, because I really want to say nothing long, because there's enough people that really watch a video about, you know, just that, you know, you know, as me. So, let's use it as help, same like how we did before. I didn't in the JDF, we are calling, we never understand shit, as me, so that's how I go on something for going to meds and say you are the right thing, as it, so yeah, 6 months, I don't know, the test, as it, so 6 months to come back, I don't know, more so like this, say it clear, I don't know, say for instance, you feel all of the tests and you get 6 months to come back, as me. You get 6 months to come back, you know, and you go before that time, is it? If you do go before that time and go do back the test, when you never get called to come back and do the test, and just go to boom, you can go and the exam and then make you allow you to do it. If you go do it back and sit there, and then never 6 months time, where you call it, you go, it go automatically say you feel the where you call it test. Even if you know your pass, you know, and it say it pass, it go so boom, a few days after, them a go say you feel the test, you see, it a go say you feel the test, because you recall it, you come back before the time, and the system, in our system, it done right, don't say you recall it, you feel the test, and you recall it, you should come back in 6 months time, so even if you do go so boom and bypass the time, and go before your time, it a go say you feel the exam, isn't it, so, you know, make no sense to rush it and go down there and we are calling do the exam, isn't it? You know, make no sense. So, that have to just clear off that, because enough people get it the wrong way and say, oh, the test or something. Like, you can just go there when you feel like, no, them change it up, isn't it? So, yeah, it's have to get called for come down there, come do the exam, because them have it on the system down there. At the gate, so if any of on the list come do exam, you can come in, come do the exam, is it, everything going to change, all of that, isn't it, so make sure you get that in our head, and make sure you understand, is it, don't go before the time, and please, contact them before you go down there, isn't it, contact them before you go down there, and we are calling, do the test them, is it, because you will never know if you them say you do come back a camper, so you see it, so better when you get finna say you call them and you get assurity say you at that day you from the test, because then you will be on a file on there at the gate waiting to let you in, you see it, so even if you do go down there, you know, gonna make no sense, because them have a name analyst, you see it, so yeah, so you have to get assurity first before you come do exam, isn't it, so yeah, that have to just clear off that, because you know, I don't want to get it the wrong way and go down there and go mess up on yourself, isn't it? So, best thing to do, I just do that, is it? Yeah, man, best thing to do that. So, I don't really say nothing much because I have things to do, isn't it? So, no respect to other people out there, isn't it? Thanks to the likes and for the video and the comments, is it? Yeah, no respect for that. And I want to go check out the playlist, see you, yeah? If on a day right here, so I listen this right now, isn't it? So, no respect to all of the person in my day, I see me and I do the right thing. Follow me on Instagram, link to that in my bio. If you want to sign up for the JDF, link in my bio as well. Is it? on Instagram, isn't it so? And plus to want to know, share the video to a friend who want to know things about JDFZ, because they don't know if help each other. We have to know that help each other is it, so just do the right thing, respect is it. So, soon the next time, so post more often.